All right, Southern charm is definitely a real thing. She epitomizes it. As a you're a direct descendant, Kathryn Calhoun Dennis, of whom?
John C. Calhoun. He's got really great self-portraits. Very flattering.
Hanging
hairdo.
In the house, right. Over the fireplace.
No, just that classic shot of him with the hair. Everyone right. always sends me on Twitter yeah. to remind me.
So yeah. is that a point of pride?
Yeah, of course. I mean, I'm definitely proud of my family and the history and everything, but, you know, people are definitely polarized on their opinions of him. But, yeah, for me personally, yes.
Okay. And then let me ask you, this is a question we ask a lot of people in a lot of these shows. I mean, on one level, it's fun to have the cameras around. It's all that. But don't, right. the whole thing is toxic to a degree, or is that not fair to say?
It is in ways, but at the same time, it kind of forces you to acknowledge and recognize things, deal with things that you maybe would put off or not want to
okay,
deal with.
Okay, sure.
So it's actually good in that sense to help, you know, confront things.
So what are you confronting? This is my guess. I don't think you're usually up this early.
I am.
Okay.
Maybe.
All right.
No, I try and wake up early. I mean, I'm a mom now, so my schedule's definitely different.
Sure.
But, yeah.
All right, so what issues has it brought to your attention about yourself or maybe your pals on the show?
What issues brought to...
You were saying that one thing about it is it forces you to confront things
yeah.
about yourself.
So, I mean, sometimes when you have an issue with someone,
right.
you will put off confronting them or having that uncomfortable conversation.
Right.
But you can't really do that whenever cameras are around because you've got a story to tell, you know?
Sure.
So just kind of, you just have to, like, swallow your pride and face it.
All right.
Know?
Well, here, I uncomfortable conversations are kind of part and parcel of this stuff.
Right.
All right. So here from Southern Charm, I haven't seen the clip yet, but my guess is it is partially uncomfortable. Let's look. Watch.
At the end of the day, like, we're all we've got. You know what I mean? Like, we're not going to screw each other over. We're not going to do all this stuff that guys will do over and over and over again.
And be okay with it.
And be cool with it and be, like, totally
yeah.
fine.
We're all finally kind of at the point where we're like, you know what? That's unacceptable, okay?
Yeah.
And we all seem to be much happier, just saying.
Yeah. I mean, y'all look good, like, I'm not gonna lie.
Y'all look good. Everyone seems genuinely happy.
You always look good. So annoying.
What you laughing about?
It's just a good moment. Women empowerment.
Right.
Wait, you're all getting along. Was there a piano player in the room?
No, there was not.
And wait, what is the beverage of choice? Is it mint juleps and stuff, or what's the...
Mint julep.
At her house, I think they were having, like, rosé.
Okay.
But I think, I don't remember what I was drinking. It was, like, apple juice or water or something. I wasn't
okay.
drinking.
Yeah.
Right.
So.
A lot of people do this stuff, you know, they've got a purse line or they got, is there something you're hoping to promote or?
Maybe.
Okay.
But right now, I'm focused on being a mom, first of all. And I do have some things in the works, but I'm not just trying to launch, like, a.
Toothpaste line.
Random line, like, right. hey, I'm selling eyelashes now. You know what I mean? Yeah.
All right, what's the one thing we cannot miss in Charleston?
Cannot miss?
We gotta do it for tourists.
Definitely do the historical tour of, like, all the houses and all that, the haunted stuff. And then, as far as eating goes, it's great for foodies. Hall's Chop House is a absolute must.
All right, mm-hmm. very good. We'll get a corner table. Southern Charm returns fifth season. It's tomorrow at 9 on Bravo. Nice to see you this morning. Thanks so much.
Thank you for having me.
Thanks, Kathryn.